What's up, guys? It's Gary with Fresh from the Farm Fungi. It's March 6th, and this is a quick update on the morel patch. So I just lifted off the plastic after the winter, and this grass, you know, really seems to be coming to life. And if I look right here, there's still some signs of mycelium on this foliage here. So definitely along the edge of this grass, I'm expecting to get some conidia. So I'll keep you posted.